If you are in trouble like me, then see how to solve. The first method. Go to Device Manager. If the first method does not work on your computer, then follow the second method. The second method. Go to Device Manager again. Now uninstall the audio driver. Now your computer will restart. Your problem will be solved after restarting the computer. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed watching my video, please subscribe and share it with everyone.